That's not the weirdest thing I've ever seen in my life. We're pretty bloody close. And these fellas, all they do is they buy bread and they eat it.